know. Void fight, we're on. This is taking longer than I expected. Granted, I didn't expect A, to die so many times, B, to almost crash and break my game, and C, have all these wonderful, wonderful, wonderful things happen to me. It's apropos that I can't, I can't beat the game because it doesn't want me to beat it. Also, I changed Madonna's weapon because, you know, I don't want people being fortified and whatnot. It's the most powerful thing she had at the moment, so. Other than the sword that fortifies people. So it's something. But anyway, let's do this one more time. See. Yeah, that one's good. That's good. See what happens. I really don't know what to say now for this almost fifth battle here. I've said everything. This has taken a long, long time. Move there. And then everybody gets a buff. And then do we want to shoot him or shoot you? Shoot you, because we'll whatever. Destroy summon creature as you. Yes, willpower lowered. Ow, ow, ow. Doing things and whatnots. You go poof. And then. Ain't bless you. That. Polly's turn. You. Thunder jump to you. Backstab that motherfucker. Maybe I should have jumped to you. I don't know. No. Madonna's gonna do a charge and then go for the Void Dragon. Because that worked out last time. We need to protect you. Make sure you really don't die, and if you do, then I don't know what I'm very confused at how I didn't win last time, because I've essentially done this. Yeah, no, we're helping. I mean, you could attack. I've said that so many times. You could do something. Anything, really. Could you just heal? Why would you? Okay, well. Whatever you want to do now, come on. Die? No. Okay. You're alive. Pull off a charge and go, right over here. Go into a power stance. How much do I got? 81? We'll stay with 81 for now. These guys, they will literally kill this woman if you don't. Thank you. mass little heal there. More heals on that. Whatever they do to Juan. No, we should, well, no, killing these things would be a better idea. Juan, just kill these things. At least shoot one of them down. Ooh, nice, double crits. This should kill you then. Barely. Alright, so a little bit of a boop. Because that's thunder damage, that did nothing. Thank you very much. You son of a bitch. Bite. Bite. Come on. Thank you, hit him. Thank you. That's that. Next. Backstab. Or summon backstab. Kill. Okay. We move over here then. Try and take their attention. She's almost half dead. We gotta keep her healing. Healed. Good. Attack everyone else other than that. Mikey will go after this thing. Ow, ow. Okay. Void Dragon. Attack you. That's fine. Not sturdy enough to take it. Yeah, I thought he'd do a far strike on that. But Donna's turn almost. Oh no, what are you doing? Slowed. That's fine. 81. Alright. Let's get the rage going. With a 56. Very nice. To start. Okay, do something. One little attack is good there. Ice does a good amount of damage to these things, so shoot her with an icicle. Good. Don't have to worry about that for a second. Shoot the one that has most health. And then that's good. Next. Fortify Madonna. And try and mute the dragon. Because that seemed to work a whole bunch last... Yeah, no, he is very mutable. I want Infectious Flame out because I... Maybe we'll wait for Infectious Flame once everything else is dead. I don't know. Did I get you? Ah, fuck. Crawling Infestation failed. Shit. Will I get a Flurry then? Need 8. Yeah, just hit him. Oh, so much damage. So much damage, and you are not going to get fortified by me this time, you son of a bitch. He's being being tackled with very nicely. Shoot this thing. Oh. Burn. I don't get what Burn My Eyes really does, and it's kind of shit. There, oh yeah, no, get him, get him! do it. One. You still frozen? No, this one's not still frozen, so just shoot him then. Ooh, blinded. That's good. Do it again. I can leave you alone because you're blinded. You aren't gonna do shit. You ain't doing shit. And last but not least, last Molly. Ooh, and a silence on that. All right. I have two infectious flames. We'll use one now, and one when the spiders come out. Okay, everything's not close enough, so that didn't actually have much effect. But it's still something. Oath of Destruction on Madonna. So that even more power can be had here. That's your turn. Polly! Trip this fool. Knockdown failed. Alright, we'll just... do is hit, which, in fairness, isn't good, because they hit hard. Yeah, no, you ain't doing shit. Bless one of them. And then you do something with rocks. Oh, yeah, fortified. Void Dragon does his shit. Donna takes the brunt of all this. And he shoots that. Miss. Hit him. My new power. No. Use a potion then. Heal up. Lanky go bite. And then Lanky goes to bite. Yeah, little bits of damage. His turn. What are you doing? Dead. And then heal on him, which really should be her. Well, I'm going to do it myself then. Going to do the water shield thing so that when he starts shooting ice at people, nothing terrible will happen. Madonna is still blessed. Try and do a weakened thing. Ooh, curse. That's good. Can't teleport. I can do Blessed Earth. Bless allies around you. That's kind of what the lady over there does. Chain lightning is bullshit here, because... lightning. Can I do that? No, because that'll probably hurt someone. Let's bless Polly. Better chance to hit. That's our turn. Speaking of hitting, have to blind the fucker. Stab him in his eyes. Yeah! And just stab at him. That'll work. I don't know what I'm doing. Help me. Yeah, turn your back to me. Asshole. Bless. Yeah, go for Lanky. Yeah, okay, good. He's dead. Rage ended. But I do still have power here. Two attacks. Your turn, your turn, your turn. Everything is kind of okay right now. We're just waiting for the spiders to drop down. Start shooting them with the Gatling. Alright, and then Lanky gets summoned again. Does that, and that's that. Lanky goes for biting. One little weakened bite should be good. Just to check. Just for a chance. And then just try and poison him. Nope. Literally one little step behind and double backstabs. That went well. He's not blind anymore. But he is raging. Ow. 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 Oh, no, no. Good. Missing. Thank you for the missings. Healing, good. Void Dragon does Void Dragon things. Yeah. Oh, okay. Here comes the spiders. Good. Fear thing. That's fine, though. Strangely harder to hit for some reason. Do I have the power? Yeah, no, I have it. Oh, right, because Bless wore off then. Try and cripple him. Have I ever tried to cripple him? No. But it does work. Well, it could work. Oh, yeah, no, Madonna, you do, you do, you, you do, you, girl. Alright. What I want to do is some infectious flame on these spiders. Because I have, oh, okay, bye, Lanky. Let's get these things killed. Because after them, there apparently isn't anything. Unless I broke the- unless her dying broke things, like I suspect, and everything is literally going to go badly. Infectious flame. Oh, it hit that thing. Okay, good. And that's not gonna do anything. I don't get that for another few turns. Bless things. Everything like that is useless at the moment. Ooh! You. You away. Go over there. I don't want to see you next to her at the moment. I haven't killed this watcher, unfortunately, so I think Polly is going to bite the dust in a second. Nope. Good, go for Lanky. That's kind of what I was kind of hoping for. Oh, wow, you got poisoned. Oh, oh, shit. No, Madonna. No, Madonna. Let's go for you, because you're almost dead. 1,000 knives just literally eviscerate him. And do I have a potion on me? I think it'd be in number 2 slot, then. Potion on me, and I could not use it. Well, hopefully you don't die. good. Burning. Excellent. How are you? You're almost at full health, so I'm okay with Prime Goddess here not biting it. Let's do a little spin. And hit you, so I'm happy with that. You, let's hit you. Because you won't come back. How many does this take up to? Use that, and then stab at it again. Yeah, good, good, good. That's his turn. He'll do something with that spider. Or not. I'd like for you to do something with that spider over there. Haste is still good. And a little bit of that is fine. I'd rather you've attacked that thing. I'll take it. And then the earth thing. Why don't you take a lot of earth damage? Go around, do whatever. What are you doing? Stop fortifying one and, like, move up and attack the ones that actually matter. Please. That thing's dead. This thing will be dead. Nice. Critical hit for the victory on that. And then one more little volley on you. And now it's hopefully smooth sailing for the dragon. That wouldn't do anything. That. I mean, Lightning Scroll would probably be pretty okay. Cover the entire arena just in case. Yes. How much damage does this do? I know it does some damage. I mean, it hit something. I don't know what it hit. Spell might be shit. I don't know. Fortify Madonna again. Get her all safe. Summon the skeleton. Take some hits. And possibly have our guy move. And take a potion. Did you just fall on yourself? Yes, you did. You fell on yourself. Because of ice. You gonna move? Yes, you are going to move. Which means Polly can in fact keep an eye on that. Okay. We are not going to do anything here. We're at least going to move off the ice in a nice, calm, and collected fashion. And then we're just going to heal ourselves. And that's your turn, because I have a feeling that with all the people that are going to go for you, you're going to teleport again. Yeah, help the skeleton down. Fell down, it's like, yeah, no, I'll help him up. Yeah, go for the face. Or lower neck. Because the face is pretty high up there. Lanky. I think he's drunk. Go, 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 go! Full on hit action points. Hit points. Yeah, hit him. Why do I have such a weak chance to hit? One. Maybe it's the fact that it's this thunderstorm, I don't know. Icicle of Doom! Pierce him in his lower extremities. Lower than that. Ooh, nice critical hit. Skeleton. Move over here. And then that's your turn. Now it's... We're going to... Now it's Molly's turn. We're going to bless you. I'm not going to use anything too... terrible. That works. And then that's your turn. So now that is there. We're going to take our Thunder Jump. And I wanted to kind of go behind him, so let's go behind him. With our last bit of energy there. What are you doing? Mass Bless. Good. Everyone is spread out enough so that when you want to teleport again, we can, in fact, go for you. Of course, she gets hit. I'm fine with this, because she can take care of herself, and she's not the one we have to worry about. Right then. Now, we move over here. Go into a rage. And we charge the dragon. So that now I'm right next to you, motherfucker. Don't go through the electricity. Works enough. I'm surprised you're not stunned. She's at a good health, so I... Ooh, I got lucky there. Alright, I don't think if... I think if I surround him a bit more with people, then everything will go badly. So this is a good amount of people. Yeah, okay. That's a good amount of people. Just volley. Volley and hope for the best. Boop. I think we're gonna be able to finally do it this time. No sound cut out for me. Keep you there. You're gonna disappear anyway, so. That was kind of a waste of you. While we have it. No, that's not gonna be it. Try and mute you while we're here. That failed. I do have another mute scroll, and one more after that, so, nope, that didn't work. Just shoot him with a magic missile. I'll take it. Okay, then. Take a drink while I was at that. Move up to here. That'll hit a lot of things. Can I get a sweet spot here? No. No, he's in the way. So I can't exactly throw anything at the second. We'll wait then. Toy Dragon teleporting again. That's why I didn't move Molly. Polly. God damn it. I've been at this for 3 years and still can do that. Fear. Oh shit. Polly. No. Ow. Well. That happened. You go right over here. punch him in his fat dragon face. Knock him down, but it'll get some damage out. In his turn, he's just running back and forth. Doing good damage. Polly comes back to life. I'm gonna hold my healing spell so I don't heal you, Polly. I'm gonna wait because I think he's gonna focus on Goddess Lady. Fawn. Person. Whatever's. Try and blind him. No, blind failed, but he can be blinded. So there's that fucking cow. Volley. Single fucking volley, alright? That's that. Skeleton's out. Nothing like that. Death punch is in the range here. Punch him with a skeleton fist. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Your turn then. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Can't blind, can't do that, can't do that, can't do that. Stab at him. Or armor piercing grenade. Angle it so it doesn't hit anyone else. Whoop. Boom! And lowered armor. Stab at him now! Oh fuck. You just slipped on the floor, didn't you? Yeah, Polly just slipped on the fucking floor. Alright, well, if that's the case, let's summon a fire elemental right here. Because that way, he can throw some fire at the guy and not need to be next to him. And then we'll also try shackles. And that failed. Okay. That's that, though. No, just attack him. Attacking him is going to be the best choice of action right now. Thank you. I mean, a heal on Polly would be nice, and or getting her up. But no, no, no. They're just gonna fortify a guy that stays in the back of the line. Back of the class. No one's gonna hit me. Just keep volleying. And final volley. Oh, that's good shit. That's good shit. Do the whole death punch again. Oh, son of a bitch. That's good. Can we do it? Can we do it with a dinky little magic missile? Nope. But we're close. Very, very close. Go! Inconspicuous little fire elemental. Kill the void dragon! See, look, he's even burning. Woo! Did it! Yeah, shackles of pain. Shackles of light. Put him in the box. Put him in the box. Now she dies. There we go. No. Did we do it? Duh, yeah, we do it. Oh, thank fuck, we did it! Oh, god. Stretch. Stretch. Mm-hmm. Oh, god. Oh, okay. Oh, god. Okay. Okay. Let's finish this fit fucker now. My guardians, it is over. The void has been caged inside the god box, and you have put an end to the battle I was designed... end of... Who's burning? Oh, Madonna's burning. The void has been caged in the god box, and you have put an end to the battle I was designed by your enemies to lose. We'll let grammar slip by now. The taint, it has gone. A new dawn breaks. Pure is the source that courses through me. Immaculate, let us absolve the world. Unsullied is all source anew. My champions, my gratitude is yours. All of us fell low once, but look how we have all reascended. Tell me, who are they exactly? The enemies that supposedly designed us to lose. Let's not get into that. So where do we go from here? That, my friends, is a hard question to answer. But we have somewhere to go, and on that, your victory lies condensed. Okay. We stand at the brink of a new age and a new universe that even the cowering gods thought the fancy of fools, more the fool them. You talk funny. For distrusting you, guardians, you deliverers of time and space. For myself, I will remain here to cleanse and renew the first garden. Source shall flow wholesomely again, a blessing upon all the well-willing creatures of all the realms. And you, I absolve you of your guardian duty. You have kept the watch long, and I keep it well, but even longer shall be your lives, and happy if I can make them so. Woo, sisters for life! The only two beings you'll be who can freely come to this garden and bask in the splendorous of source restored. The only two beings you'll be who will share the privilege of gods. But first I will let you settle your business in Rivalon, so let me take you home to the place where it all began. Fuck that. Is the game over? I thought I saw credits. This isn't Rivalon. Is this Rivalon? Okay. Like, Polly is literally so hurting right now. Let's drink something in order to make that not so bad. But yay, we're back in Rivalon. This is something I didn't realize would happen. They're just training. I think the Academy was but a hair's breadth away from being blinked out of existence. If you'd asked during our studies, student years, I would have told you let it happen or something. What were you just talking about? Hey, look, it's Madonna. Wow, she has so little health right at the second. Who the fuck are they? Well, 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 look who's finally back. Were you out hunting Source, or off finding yourselves in Youthal Gur? So, out with it then. Who killed the council, who killed... Really? We're coming back to this? Speaking of finding ourselves, what have you heard about the Guardians of the God Box, or the Void Dragon, perhaps? Alright, no, it's quite a long story. Oh, we've heard the rumors, Source Cult, and Source Cult, this, and End of Time, that. The recruits may buy it hook, line, and sinker, but I've... Oh, look, cat. But I've been on the farm long enough to know a tall tale when I hear one. I'll expect to find all the details in your report. Oh, God. I have to write a report after that? Oh, it's been 3 years! How do I remember all of that to put in a report? But first, you've got visitors, the kind I don't like to see loitering around Academy headquarters. Clear them out and then get to writing. Visitors, what are the names? Do I look like your secretary? Go on, they're just inside. Speaking of finding ourselves, yeah, no, let's just go. Captain and a source hunter. Come on. Let's get moving. Oh, hey, guys! Let's get the pillar out of the way. Oh, crap. Not a bad place you've got here. I can't see you through the pillar. Guardians, not bad at all. Though I don't know if that's supposed, that sourpuss of a captain realizes you were all that stood between him and a certain doom. Perhaps I can rustle up a nice charming elixir to soften that scowl of his. No, please don't. Now, I'm sure after all they've faced, our heroes can handle the likes of him. How are you faring? Literally just jumped from saving the world to writing up reports. Unsettled, to say the least. That it did. It most certainly did. And yet you have emerged not only victorious, but having gained a second chance at life to every being in the realm. What came of Leandra? What will you do now? Where will you go? I will return to the place, whatever. Leandra left variable legions of sorcerers in her wake, and they'll need guidance now that Source has been cleansed. I'm certain most of them will be delighted to learn they need not slaughter rabbits, or worse, to secure Source's blessings. As for the rest, well, all these recruits will need something to do, won't they? What about you, Xandalore? A wizard's work is never done, Source Hunter. I know not what the further holds, but I'll wait for it in my leisure with a pipe and a good book. Book. And on a more personal note, I'm not entirely sure things are hopeless between Akara and I. I know she's angry now, but... Oh, for God's sakes, I'm standing right here, and the answer is never again, not for... Fuck you, you two-time and son of a bitch. Well, we'll see. No. Alright, I'll take my leave. Don't really need to know what happened to Leandra. Fucking killed her. I do so hope we'll meet again, Guardian. Aiding you on this journey has been the finest privilege I can fathom. To your health and happiness, Guardian, and thank you. Cat. Source Hunter, how I rejoiced to your return. I may not have secured through the first garden myself, but thundering tomcats, I can vividly imagine the terrible battle you fought and won and glitched horribly and void computer whatevered through. Leandra is dead. It had to be done. The place is free. World is free. Void Dragon enclosed anew and forever. So few people know that thanks to you and only you, they draw happy breaths. Yeah, these two were around for it. Actually, four other people are around to it. That Zigzag writes with feverish still, and that the Weaver quietly weaves as if nothing had ever happened. Your quest is over, Hunter. But your glory is endless. One day your story will be sung, and your very name whispered in revelance. How honored I am indeed to be a footnote in your tale. Can we loot anything in here? We can loot a lot of things in this place. Now what? Go through the building. Hey, Juan. See ya. Who the fuck are you? Another source hunter. Alright. Moving onward through the building. Come on, Polly. Just like the olden days, running running through the fields. Maybe I can lap you this time. I doubt it. I am hurt, so you have the advantage. Oh, don't be blaming the hurtness on me winning. I have no idea what I'm talking about now. So, this is it. After all we've discovered, after the battles we've won, I think it really is over. What do you suppose we should do now? Alright, Polly, what would you want to do? I'd say we move and deserve a little rest and relaxation, considering what we've been through. The void may be changed, but the rest of the realm's villains remain. Rivalon is need of us yet. That would be Molly. As for me, I'd like to hear the call of a sunny beach and a cold drink. Yeah, that'd be Polly. I was actually expecting a rock, paper, scissors thing to happen. Oh, shit! And thus, the Guardians lived out the remainder of their mortal days. These fuckers. He's not even paying attention! The end. What, the end? But it's only the beginning. What do the Guardians do after that? Well, if you really want to know... Well, a troubled tale, that is. A troubled tale indeed. Such were... Say... Why is it a troubled tale? Okay. A troubled tale indeed. Such were Savior... The first attempts at winning the heart of the quite disgusted Saviors the second. The first died of heartbreak, some... Say that the on quiet nights you can still hear two ancient voices croaking, "Love me," and "Never," on the summer. Wait, so the game? Well, no. Originally, I would think, yeah, no. It's that's the end. Well, what more could you ask? Limp, the void is contained. The goddess is freed, and the saviors have returned to Rivalon. What more can you ask for? I don't know. But what I do know is... I'm free! I did it! I stuck with this game through thick and thin, and I fucking did it! Oh. I kind of thought this would be the end of the series, so I wrote down a couple facts that might be interesting to you. I have to do a little math, too, adding on to the almost 2 hours here that I was recording. So, plus 2 hours. So, in this whole... series. I've done about, let's see, math thing. I started this series on June 30th, 2014. It is currently the date of November 18th, 2016. Took me 2 years to do this, and there's still a hell of a lot to do in this game. Holy shit. I have made almost 190 videos, not counting the at least 12 four-hour live streams that I did to catch myself up in from Classic to Enhanced Edition. In Classic, I did at least 46 hours, and in Enhanced was 82 plus the 2 hours here, so 84. Which in total makes this 130 hours of gameplay. Not my highest amount of gameplay, mind you. I have like a couple 200 and one 300 hours of playtime in a couple other games, but this is still up there. There's so many hours playing this game. So many videos that people have and haven't watched. To anyone who has seen every single video of this series, A, bravo to you in having that much patience, and B, oh my god, you have no life. Even more than I do, because I was at least playing the game. Oh, fuck. I really did like this game, though. I wouldn't have completed it if I didn't. So, oh, and there's still so much to do. I'm gonna wait, like, another year before I play this game again. Go completely different routes and whatnots, and do things differently. But I have to take a break from... I'm not playing this for a while, I can tell you that much! And for Divinity 2, if anyone would like to know, yes, I am considering to playing it, but I'm going to wait till it's out of early access. So, get ready for that, whenever that happens. Oh, God. But yeah, no, I had a great time with this game. A couple problems here and there, but all in all, this is a great game. And I don't regret ever doing all of this. So, to the game developers and the people that watched, bravo to you, you made a terrific game.